I'll tell you someone out there with. Don't you hear any of that. There's mosquitoes, there's some kind of like, gnats where real little tiny things flying around too. And with all the hair I got on my body, I keep feeling that crap, man.
Dad into the hospital Thursday night.
Poor.
About 2 o'clock in the morning. He quit breathing.
Well, he's in bed sleeping? He doesn't wear an oxygen mask?
No, but they're going to see about getting him one. on his CPAP or whatever. Those things that you wear just at nighttime to help you.
Yeah.
Because you have sleep apnea or whatever, you quit breathing. Yeah.
You know, you a couple of times I had this, you stop, I hear, I'm listening for you, and you say you stop, you know, and I like say, I'll actually nudge you sometimes just, you know, for you to like, you know, whatever, but just, you know, because if you're going, and then there's no sound like that, and I'm sitting there, and I just like poke on you a little bit like that for you, and you'll end up.
Anyway, she said they did all kinds of tests on him, and they changed his medicine, gave him different medicine.
Oh, don't take those here. Take these.
They're going to see about getting him one of those things to help, you know, put the mask to put on your face at night just so you breathe. I guess if you quit breathing, it'll make a sound or something to wake you up.
Oh, see, now this tree, I can't get the moon because the branch of the tree is focused on my moon. Underneath it, I can't get the focus on the moon.
Wow, these mosquitoes are...
Yeah, I had to get irate.